Governor Baker sharing new details about his plan to sell the Hynes Convention Center. Under the proposal he submitted to the legislature, the Hynes would go to the highest bidder. That money would then go back into the community as affordable housing or investments in the Back Bay neighborhood. But the buyer would have to stick to a couple of promises, including setting aside space for meetings, recreation, and public use. Lawmakers need to approve this before the Hynes can go up for sale.